Alright, I have 7 arrows here, and I'm gonna go down there into the woods and see on video about what it looks like to be being fired at by an archer that is hidden in the woods. I'll be shooting from behind that corner, trying to use the corner as if it were offering some level of protection, a cover, whatever, from the guys. Basically shielded, and I will be coming out from around the corner just to shoot at the target as frequently and as rapidly as possible while minimizing exposure. Exposure.